Now we have come, this place is called the Govinda Dev temple. This Govinda Dev also manifested by Krishna's great grandson. Rupa Goswami Pad manifested this Vigraha, and this Vigraha, the Govinda Dev ki jai. If you take the Govinda Dev, Govinda iti the Govinda, who nourishment all the prem of the gopis for this regard, is Govinda Dev. Govinda iti the Govinda, go mani indriya, that means senses. Bindayati Anandayati, then who gives the pleasure of the senses of the gopis for this regard, his name is called Govinda Dev. Jai Govinda Dev ki jai.